and your fingertips like a line. But maybe in the beginning it's a difficult. Jat khong. So khong kai. So in that case, you can keep your arms front also. So it is depend on all of you. It will depend on your spine flexibility and the strength. Hyo khong. Okay, I'll give you the example. Lucky, you just up first. We'll take here. Knee her first. You think it's difficult, just khong do up. So you can keep your arms more easy. Okay. More easy. Yes, you can do more, keep inside. Challenging. More inside. More challenging. Shoulder open, pushing the chest front, then you have to do one. Hyo khong. Come on, try. Palm side of your chest, breathe out, lean and toes up. Push your chest front, drop your shoulder. And button lean or you can never. Tachun tho, tachun lung, focus on your breath and focus on your spine. Just feel how the stretch going deeply in your spine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Inhale, come back and exhale, relax everybody. Same pose we will go the second time. Second time I will let you feel about your bottom back. This time chup chan, keep your both legs together. Same thing. Hit wow, push your palm and then lift your chest up everybody. Feel the difference. Feel more awareness on your bottom back. 1, relax your shoulder down. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Enough. Inhale, come back, exhale and relax. I will tell you one more practice in the same pose. A bit more challenging. Okay, continuous. Again, both palms side of your chest. Inhale, push your palm, lift your chest up and exhale, drop shoulder and head. First, give the maximum back bend and after the high chan, bend your both legs. You can touch your feet or not, doesn't matter. But be in the right alignment, in the right pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Tatka come in the child posture from here for the relaxation. Open your knee, everybody. Open your knee.